Welcome to the 7th European Carnivorous Plant Exchange and Exhibition. The event takes place at the Hortus Botanicus in Leiden, Netherlands. Meet some friends and grab your plants at the European Exchange and Exhibition 2007.
Meet some friends and grab your plants. Meet some friends and grab your plants. Meet some friends and grab your plants.
The Botanical Garden in Leiden is the owner of one of Europe's largest carnivorous plant collections. So, for the EEE 2007, a remarkable number of different CP genera and species can be seen at this beautiful exhibition, performed in cooperation with the Dutch CP society Carnivora. Founded in 1590, the Hortus Botanicus Leiden, as the botanical garden is called in the Dutch language, is the oldest in the Netherlands and even one of the oldest in the world. Walking around, we made a few pictures just to give you an idea of the wonderful ambience. There is actually much more to be seen, of course, enough material for a film on its own. In 1738, even the famous Swedish botanist Carolus Linnaeus came to Leiden for about a year, using the extensive range of plants at the Hortus for his work. And, surprise, surprise, he actually returned to visit the EEE 2007.
I made a diagnostic description of several plants I had named Pinguicula, although I was unaware of the fact that these plants perhaps could indeed catch and digest insects. Perhaps I will learn something here today.
Oh yes, Carolus. Here, there is really something for you to learn. It's a fact that since Linnaeus described the genus Pinguicula in 1753, it needed another 122 years until Charles Darwin published his scientific book Insectivorous Plants, seriously claiming that the butterworts, and also other genera, are actually carnivorous. This nice display shows different Mexican species and some artificial hybrids. Many of these plants are even easy to grow on a windowsill. Beside all botanical highlights, also the city of Leiden is certainly worth a visit. Some people describe it as a beautiful and unhurried little Amsterdam, and of course the urban canals called Grachten, the windmills, the well-tended historical buildings and small-sized houses provide a typical, somehow snuggish Dutch ambience. Walking through the streets of Leiden, one finds a lot to discover, and during our 1 week holiday here, it never became boring. Tourism is an important economic factor, and therefore one can easily find many different restaurants and shopping areas. However, without any doubt, the heart of our holiday is the well-organized European exchange and exhibition, which opens on Saturday, the 18th of August.
Without their great effort, it would be impossible to organize such a show with a program for everybody's taste. I wish the speakers, the traders, and the many interested laymen very successful days, and I hope that we might host the EEE also again in future. Heel viel Success, beaucoup de succès, viel Erfolg und Freude, have a good time in Leiden. Thank you very much.
Jetzt wird es auch professionell.
Ja, hundertprozentig. Ja,
was darf ich Ihnen anbieten?
Rimando il mio segno, ma pure mai con me, ma cosa hai messo nel caffè, ho veduto solo da te, c'è qualche cosa di diverso adesso in me, ma se ci andremo morirà. Ma sarà dolce quanto te, perché l'amore che non c'era, adesso c'è.
Although we have been in email contact with Stuart McPherson during the year, it was this Triple E in Leiden where Irmgard and I met him personally for the first time. Beside a remarkable DVD called Lost Worlds, featuring the unique life of the Tepuis of South America, he offered his in 2007 released first book, Picture Plants of the Americas, which is the very successful result of 6 years of research and travel. Picture Plants of the Americas is an informative, visually rich overview of the five genera of picture plants that occur in North, Middle and South America. A group that includes three genera of true picture plants, Darlingtonia, Heliamphora and Saracenia, and two genera of carnivorous tank bromeliads, Brocchinia and Catopsis. Written in clear yet substantive language, the book contains spectacular photography that provides a comprehensive visual record of the group. This book will appeal to both general readers and experts who are interested in the natural history, conservation and horticulture of the American pitcher plants. Stuart McPherson introduced this book, but also his other CP projects in detail during a 2-hour speech at the Triple E in Leiden. The event program also showed other interesting lectures by prominent speakers like, just for instance, Mike King, England, and Dr. Joachim Nerz, Germany. All lectures held are available in full length on a reasonable priced 2-DVD set, which has meanwhile been produced by the Dutch CP Society Carnivora, and which can be ordered by email from info@carnivora.nl.